Before we discuss the most important on-page elements, we would want to take a very brief look at how search engines like Google work and what they want. Knowing this will help put the rest of the discussion in context. Search engines aim to catalog all of the information stored on the web. To do this, they use bots to fetch each page or document on the internet and build a massive index. Then, they analyze each of these documents to know what topic they are about. They also look at the links pointing to and originating from each document. They mainly look for two things about each web page: the topical relevance of the page, or what topic the page is about, and how popular the document is, which is determined mainly by the quality and quantity of other web pages linking to it. Search engines compute scores for both relevance and popularity using highly complicated algorithms that take into account several hundred factors and rank web pages based on their scores for popularity and relevance. We want our pages to rank high in Google for whatever we are trying to rank for. We use on-page SEO to make our web pages very relevant to whatever we are trying to rank for. And with off-page SEO, we are trying to build high-quality links from other popular and relevant web pages so that we can boost the popularity of our own web pages. So, the main objective of on-page SEO is to make our web pages and websites very relevant to whatever we are trying to rank for. The various elements of a web page help Google understand what the page is about. The most important page elements as far as SEO is concerned are title tag or title element, meta description, page URL, heading tags, body copy, images, and links on the page. In addition, search engines also look at domain registration information, page speed, user engagement metrics, and freshness of your content. In this section, we will be looking at each of these factors.